after successfully test-firing its own fifth-generation fighter jet, Turkey has achieved a significant milestone. The fighter jet, designated KAAN, made its maiden flight and returned to an airbase north of Ankara after a brief flight. According to Turkish Aerospace Industries, TAI, Turkey is working to modernize its air force and reduce its need on outside help. This includes the fighter jet. According to President Recep Tayyip Erdogan, the flight demonstrated that Turkey had passed a crucial stage in the development of a fifth-generation fighter jet. It was a day to be extremely proud of the Turkish defense industry. Today, we successfully completed the first flight of our homemade fighter plane, KAAN. With this victory, Turkey has reached a crucial milestone in its quest to manufacture fighter jets of the fifth generation on its own. Erdogan vowed to step up efforts to finish the next aviation test as soon as possible, giving friends hope and foes anxiety. Russia's Sukhoi Su-57 fighter jet and the U.S. Lockheed Martin F-22 Raptor and F-35 Lightning II fighter jets will compete against the U.S. Lockheed Martin KAAN fighter jet. China currently operates two fifth-generation mainstay fighter aircraft, the FC-31, manufactured by the Aviation Industry Corporation of China, AVEC, and the J-20, manufactured by Chengdu Aircraft Company. The president of Turkey's Directorate of Defense Industries, SSB, Haluk Gorgun, stated that by manufacturing the KAAN fighter jet, Turkey will own technology that very few other nations in the world, in addition to a fifth-generation fighter jet. The KAAN reaches a speed of 230 knots at 8,000 feet and remains in the air for 13 minutes, according to Temel Kotal, the head of Turkish Aerospace Industries, TAI. Two F110 engines from General Electric, which are also utilized in Lockheed Martin's fourth-generation F-16 aircraft, will power the fighter jet. Turkey is producing the KAAN in serial numbers with engines made in the country. The landing gear, avionics system, fuel, engine startup, taxiing, KAAN launch seat, full-length static, control surface static, and landing gear tests were previously carried out by engineers. In order to build its own national fighter plane, NATO member Turkey started the TFX project in 2016. In order to construct the next generation fighter jet, Turkish Aerospace Industries, TAI, and the UK's BAE Systems struck a USD $125 million deal in 2017. The fighter plane, which was publicly shown last year, is regarded as Turkey's most ambitious project to date. After turning on its engines for the first time in mid-March of last year, the fighter jet made its runway debut and successfully finished its first taxiing test. It aims to replace the Turkish Air Force Command's aged fleet of F-16 fighter aircraft, which is scheduled to be phased out beginning in the 2030s.